to add to what Mr. Bell just said concerning their survey, quote, when they came out under court order to survey my property, they did the survey and the environmental all in one fell swoop over a two-day period. I did ask the, it turned out that the surveyors are not licensed surveyors. They do not hold licenses in Georgia or in Florida. The environmental surveyors are not environmentalists. They appear to be college kids. Frankly, most often there was one older one. I asked all of their names. I asked their qualifications. I asked if they were members of the Audubon Society. I asked if they were members of anything. They were not. That's what I'm telling you. These reports are a hoax. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. Any additional speakers at this time? With that, I'd like to thank everyone for coming this evening. We will be available after the meeting to talk with you about the DIS if you'd like. Thank you very much and have a good night.